Well, is it spying or good parenting? We're talking about cell phone apps that allow parents to track their kids.
It's scary for teens either way, right? Parents know what you're doing. It's becoming really popular. Stephanie Berzinski is live this morning with us to talk about a story you're working on for Five. So parents know it all.
Oh, these days they sure do. I'm glad I'm not a teen, actually. Because I probably would have been in some big trouble. But, you know, on one hand, it's a great safety tool. But on the other hand, some experts are calling it helicopter parenting. It's when parents are hovering over their children, watching their every move. Now, cell phone apps with GPS can track another family member's whereabouts right down to a couple of feet. Of course, it's great if you want to make sure your child isn't up to anything they shouldn't be, but experts say using it openly and honestly is one thing. Using it as a means of spying
can create
trust
issues
and hinder a teen's development.
Be really upfront with them and tell them, look, I'm putting this service on your phone. It's for both you and I, for an added sense of protection, because that way I'll know if something is wrong, I'll have a way to get in touch with you. I'll know where you are. Vice versa, you can know where I am because you can actually turn it on in the reverse and let the kids know where you are and kind of have this verbal discussion and really sort of a parent-child contract, if you will.
I think ultimately it's a personal choice. I think if you're going to use this technology, you need to be open and honest. You need to have a conversation with your child.
And coming up tonight at 5, we'll show you one of the popular tracking apps. And I'm even going to track down one of our WXII 12 co-workers. I'm not going to tell you who just yet.
Were they missing?
Do they know that you track them? Well, he knew we were tracking him because we had to have the app on his cell phone as well as mine. But we surprised him. So you'll see that at 5 o'clock. It's pretty funny.
It's amazing what you can do these days, though.
It's amazing and a little bit scary, I think.
Both. Yeah, this is an interesting story. That's tonight at 5 o'clock. Thanks, Stephanie.
Thank you, guys.